What's going on, gang? It's your boy Damonte the truck, and we back. We currently at the shipyard. I don't know if I'm supposed to be recording or not, but they'll tell me if I'm not supposed to be, right? I think that they will. Yeah, we at the shipyard. First time at the shipyard, but we about to unstrap and undo all the oversized stuff, and then I'll get back with y'all. Thank you. Yeah, we currently done everything. We gotta pull to that backside and back in over there. I just wanted to show y'all an example real quick before I go. Y'all see how they don't have any boards under here. So for the straps, how you got your hook, you hook it right here and then you just throw the strap over. And for the other side that don't have a hook, it's gonna look weird, but there's no other way to do it. You're gonna have to come outside the rut rail and throw your straps and keep it like that. DOT, I understand, it's an oversized load, over width load. So yeah, man, we about to get to it. What's going on, y'all? We back. We still sitting here waiting. We got the steel plates. We backed in, unstrapped, and everything. They just waiting. And somehow,
the crane broke.
The magnet crane broke. So they trying to fix it and get me unloaded eventually. We'll see how long that take. Been sitting for like an hour and something now. Hopefully they get it fixed early. But yeah, man, we just sitting, waiting till we get unloaded. So yeah, guys, they couldn't fix the crane, the magnet crane. So we had to move to the other side, the warehouse, and get unloaded. So we currently getting unloaded right now. You currently got one more plate to unload me. And we'll be getting out here shortly.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Damonte the Trucker. Thank y'all for watching.